you to do. First of all, I have watches here that were bought by you. They have numbers behind and they're broken. As a matter of fact, you gave me this watch.
Yeah.
Remember?
I remember last week when we were here.
And this watch is not working, you can see, but
for years.
For years. So we will try to fix them, but the most important is what happens in your home. So remember I told you to get a spoon? Now listen, I want you to put the spoon on the television set. I know it sounds weird and
so not
what
you
doing. Because when I'm going to say N-V-3, you know, am I saying it good? N-V-3, look, your watches at home might start ticking. The spoon might jump off the television set. So don't be, afraid or don't be alarmed.
Label die van de tv springt. Nou, laten we eens gaan kijken. Ik heb geen horloges.
And hold them in your hands like this. Now, how many of you also still have watches here? Lift up your hands, hold them out, wind them up if they are broken, please. And look now into my eyes. Everybody at home, when I say N-V-3, look, I want you to shout and believe that your broken watches, broken house appliances, anything around the television will stop working. Are you ready? Yes? Here we go.
N-V-3. Nou, mijn lepel is niet gesprongen. Nou, mijn lepel is niet gesprongen. Of je noemt het onzin of het is bij mij nou net niet gelukt. Jammer dan.